Bernardo Silva scored the first goal for Manchester City against Real Madrid in the second leg of UEFA Champions League. This season we are occasionally seeing Pep Guardiola cooking very special moments through Bernardo Silva.